The earliest textual evidence we have of a time-telling device occurs in Jerusalem when King Hezekiah requests a miraculous sign from the prophet Isaiah on Hezekiah's father's sundial. This story goes back about 2,700 years ago. Although, archaeologically speaking, there is evidence of sundials in Egypt and Babylon from over 3,500 years ago. The aforementioned story is the earliest known surviving reference of this type of clock.